Hey.
Hello.
Look out.
How are you?
Actually still works. We got gas here a while ago. Retro out here in front of this store. This, well, it's fogged in right now, but it would be clear so you can see the store better, but there it is. You see that map there, so I can show the video, show the camera. This is the map. $2, right?
Yep.
Alright, all the trails and stuff. You look at that. I'm gonna look at this field right there. You'll be looking at that while I'm looking over here. Cheaha State Park Campground Registration and Store Restaurant Motel Tower Picnic.
That's not easy. That ain't easy.
There's a car. There's some signs. To Heflin, Linville, Talladega, Munford. Did I say 20? Cool round building. I'm not sure what that's for, but it's a cool round building. All right. This is the this round building here out in front of the store is the Walt Farr Native American Relic Museum. I showed this a little bit yesterday, not too much. I think that's a skylight up there. The dome is a skylight. This is built like the 70s. A lot of this area is built like the 70s. See, there's a store over there. We were just in there a while ago. Here's this big round building here. Yeah. I'll look inside. Actually closed right now, but I'll look inside. Let's see. Here's the hours of operation. There's that gold thing over there, like you said, for gold. I got a video of that yesterday working. But cool round building. There we go. What's this for that? Penny for gold. Yeah. Interesting. With that being said,
have a great day. Take it away, Hayden.
Have a great day. Be seeing you.